How'd you do it? Surviving alone.
Bellamy, if you can hear me, I don't know why I still do this every day.
I'm going by myself. Clark.
You won't be by yourself.
Well, I wasn't alone.
She called you on the radio every day we for 6 years.
We gather here, we line up, weeping in a sunlit room. And if I'm on fire,
but once the head stops telling the heart to beat, it's over.
It's the heart and the head.
Even on my worst day, did I deserve, babe?
Why are you here, Clark?
You gave
you left me.
Cause you care about me.
Don't you remember what it's like to lose someone you love?
I'm sorry. Bellamy's dead.
Bellamy.
I didn't have it in myself to go with grace. Cause when I'd fight, you used to tell me
brave princess. I was brave.
You left him in the pits to die.
And he forgave me.
Dead to you, why are you at the
I am not leaving. I can't do that again.
Look at how my tears ricochet. And I can go anywhere I want. Anywhere
you should come I want. Just
not home. I'm sorry.
Maybe you haven't noticed. But I don't need you anymore.
Clark, I need you.
Sorry, I couldn't respond all those years.
I think they'll come back to you. If anything happens to you,
nothing is happening to you. I won't let you die.
Go with grace. And so the battleships will sink beneath the waves.
Indra and Bellamy will die.
To kill
they made their choice.
I left Clark behind to die, and I...
The same curse in my
you killed my best friend.
I can't let you kill Clark. Oh,
to your worst
my sister. My responsibility. And you, you left everyone.
Bellamy,
I know.
You are my family.
All that time spent building a sanctuary. And he destroys it because of the most human thing of all.